Amonkhet Spotlight, Embalm. The glory of the god Pharaoh surrounds us. Through his blessings, the dead are offered the chance to serve once again. The world of Amonkhet wouldn't be complete without mummies. How are these mummies created? Why, the new ability Embalm, of course. Say you have a creature like Anointer Priest, a fine creature, dutifully going about her day, anointing things, but all of a sudden she dies. On some worlds, a shame. On Amonkhet, an opportunity! To activate the Embalm ability, exile the creature card from your graveyard and pay the Embalm cost. You can do this anytime you can cast a sorcery, so during your main phase. What happens next is truly evidence of the god Pharaoh's greatness. The creature rises! More specifically, you create a token copy of the creature, but the journey back to the world of the living produces a few changes. The token is pretty undead now, so it's a zombie in addition to whatever creature types it had before. Mummies are all about service, so they're white instead of whatever color they used to be, and the token won't have the mana cost of the original. As you can see, there are printed tokens to show off the new undead look. Each card with Embalm has a corresponding token. Collect them all! You don't need the token to play with Embalm cards. They're optional, but pretty sweet. Embalm forces your opponents to deal with your creatures not once, but twice. If the god Pharaoh wills it, Embalm can be a great weapon in your ultimate victory. Welcome to the glorious world of Amonkhet.